Hey everybody, RockStarTragedy here. Welcome back to The Last of Us. Last time we left off, we were searching for the Fort Duquesne Bridge. We got stuck in a big tower. A lot of zombies came after us and wanted to kill us. And a lot of people wanted to kill us as we came out here. Joel looks like he's finally starting to put some trust into Ellie with everything that's going on, and he handed her a rifle. She proceeded to not do so well with it. She got a couple shots, but my character almost died, so there's that. But let's get back into the game. Trying to figure out where exactly I have to go from here. I just raided all this stuff, so maybe I have to go this way. There's probably a lot of stuff here. Something on the ground here. That's it. That's a brick. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find anything here. I'm pretty sure I may have been in those buildings previously. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna go the way that I'm supposed to go here. Let's go. Okay, there's a shutter there it looks like I have to open. Is there anything else over here? Really? Nothing? I would have thought there would have been something. Alright, well, I guess let's just go where it wants us to go. What the hell? What is that? Are those like little... Are those rats? That's disgusting. They were cooking rats on the grill. Ugh. Alright, I gotta keep pressing the button. Let's go!
Hey, do it! Thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking.
Yep, great thinking. Guess, am I supposed to now, like, pull that back in?
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't really need to keep holding it, do I? I didn't think so. I will take those 10 gears. Oh, I'm gonna have to push it over there for her to hop up on. Well, guess that's what that was for. What? That's what that's for. Why are we not lining up correctly here? Oh, is that a workbench? It is! Pills here. Do I have enough for anything? I have 65. I may have wanted to upgrade that again. But let's see what we can do in the workbench. I have 65. Are you kidding me? I'm 10 shy of... There's probably nothing else in here, is there? Probably going to be the only opportunity I get to actually use that. Come on, random 10 gears. And I found 15, why can't I find more?
Oh, shit.
Whoa, no, 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 no! Oh my gosh. Get down. Jeez.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. No food, old pair of shoes, we got nothing.
Is it worth killing? Worth killing them for that? For nothing? You dicks. You didn't even check the guy. Are they gonna run over his dead body? Jeez.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Okay, I can go back over here.
Rich.
Alright, well... That was shitty. I'm trying to think. What do I really want to do here? Clip capacity? That doesn't have that one. Reload speed, fire rate's probably important. Let's just go balls to the walls on that one. Clip capacity also. Shotgun, I need a lot of stuff. I can... Recoil won't be so bad on the shotgun. There we go.
That's good.
That's how we use stuff. Why are you putting your hands above your head? I'm not gonna shoot you. I thought he was gonna ram into the door. Well... Could just open it. Don't tell me there's like 10 gears in here. I'm gonna flip out if there is. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything here. Can we please just get to the bridge? That's all I'm asking for. I just want to get to the bridge. A magical bridge of whatever.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Alright, turn your flashlight off. That's a... I have no ammo! I have no ammo! Okay, square, square, square. Come on. What? What are you doing? What is it doing? It was not letting me punch him. Alright, yeah, I'll take that. I had no ammo at all. So, when I kill someone who obviously has a gun, why is there no ammo dropping? Can I look in these drawers? Alright, I think we're safe. Wait, what were you telling me? Oh, I think I heard something. The bridge is right there. I see it outside the window. None of these drawers look like I can open them. Like, just checking. Checking. Oh, there's a paper on the floor here. Let's read that. Final attack note. We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. That's a street here. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone who refuses to fight will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight, we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life for ourselves. Alright. Wait. Oh yeah, I should probably see if I can craft something. Oh wow, I do not have any medkit stuff. Nice! Useful. I'm guessing this is the way that we want to go. I don't want to go further into the building. However... Is there stuff that we need? Or was this just... Okay, there's literally nothing here. Let's go. Nothing over here, right? Alright. And there we go. You know I have to check back here. It's standard procedure. No holes in the truck or anything to look into. I guess not. Little tree's gonna stop me from moving. But, cool. Let's... I guess this is the way. Why am I like... I don't get it. Joel is struggling. Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah, driving through that area now.
That'll do.
Oh, thank you. Where is he? I just seen the guy. Oh wait, there we go. Please just keep standing perfectly still. I don't know if that killed him. Whoa! Oh, come on, that was in the face. Why can't I grab them? Oh my gosh. Oh, that's good. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Don't say that. It's okay. Oh, there's more people coming. It's alright. Oh, you dick. You had to move. Really? I guess he did. Now's a good time to use that med kit, though. Oh, no! What the hell? Ellie, get out of the way! Get down. Yeah, let's load that shotgun. Let's also take that back, because the pipe's pretty much done. Oh, all that health I just gained, I lost. Sucks, I have no pistol ammo. Oh, who's running? Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I'm not in a good spot here. Oh, there's a freaking mine there.
Thank you.
What did you just give me? Oh, nice. I don't know how you keep finding that stuff, because I'm not. What is that? Is that enough? Is that enough for a med kit? It is not. Oh, man. What? What is the sound for? Wait, what is that saying? Oh, scissors was full. I can't see crap in this place. Okay, there's a guy right there. Oh my gosh, another tripwire. I won't trigger this, right? Because I'm ducking. Correct. Ellie, if you run into it and blow up, I swear I'm gonna laugh. But also be pretty mad. Ho! Ho! Oh, jeez. Oh, yes, pistol ammo. Nice. Alright, what are we dealing with here? What? Who? Okay, I see him now. Ellie, you're probably dead, so. Oh, that's a good shot. I hear a lot of running. No, I'm not gonna burn. You are gonna burn. I don't care if the battery level's low. Oh, shit. No, get down. Get down, Joel. Joel, get down. Now's a good time to hand me a health pack, because you obviously have one of those. Oh, shit. No way I missed. I'm so dead. Shit. Ellie, get down or shoot him in the face or something. Okay, that might have got him. Yes, 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 he's down. Okay. Ellie, it's up to you, honestly, to take this guy out. Maybe, do I have rifle ammo? I freaking do! No! Aw, man. This whole time. Okay, is he down? He's not down. That did not kill him! Shit. Oh, why? Okay, that got him. That had to have got him. There's no way I lost that.
What? Oh.
What is that? Is that? Oh, get down, get down, get down. Do I have enough? Please tell me I have enough. I don't have enough. It was the alcohol. I already had enough alcohol. Yes! That's what I needed! I told you to give me one of those and you did! Now you're learning. Almost as useful as Tess. Now, am I supposed to explore these buildings? Ah, shit. Am I? I feel like there's gonna be stuff in there that I could use. Yeah, six shotgun shots is always nice. didn't have anything. I guess I would have to, because this is all fenced off. Yeah, there's nothing there. So, yeah, I'm going to assume that I have to go into the shop here. Or that building. It says we won, but I don't know who we is meant by. Oh, there's like a storage room thing here. Oh, a drawer I can open? Truck note. Alright, what's in the truck note? We finished scouring the city for survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade or what was left. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. One exception is the Humvee. We managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. The thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Well, I mean, I'm sure they would. Full. I'm sorry, but you're never full on something? Okay, all those drawers have been taken out. What's back here? Tape, paper. I haven't needed scissors. But I think I should probably use this time to upgrade some stuff, right? I do have a bat, so I need, what is that, one blade and one tape? Yeah. So now I can go ahead and grab the scissors. And since melee lasts one hit longer, ooh, there's extra health there, that's also nice. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, this was a secret room. Vitamins, rag, you know, all the good stuff. I guess he's full of everything. Oh, ammo. 50 gears! Of course I would find that now. I'm sure there will be other opportunities to upgrade, right? Who knows? Not me.
Hey,
okay.
Get me up there.
What? Oh. Well, I was going to go in there anyway, so I guess that's what we have to do now. I mean, can't I just jump and pull that down?
Okay.
Hey, it changed. Did you see that change? I saw that change.
There you go.
Good job. I'm going to check out what's laying in the ground over here. Oh, you know, just gears. Nothing special. Can I climb that also? I'm gonna say, should be a very climbable ladder.
We're almost there.
Yeah, I feel like we've almost been there for the past 4 episodes, but we're not quite there yet. So, let's not celebrate. There's a lot of different ways to go here. Or at least there's a lot of space that would suggest there might be a lot of ways to go here. Did anybody throw gears away? Well,
there's
rags and alcohols. Another what? Another what? What are you looking at? Another what, Ellie?
Posters are everywhere.
Oh, that? That's what you're talking about? That unimportant shit? Alright, I feel like this is the way to go.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, I hear something.
Sorry, just keep your head down.
Nope. Get down. Hold X to swap. Back to the shotgun.
Reach your head.
Wait, what did you... You gave me literally nothing. You literally gave me nothing. Are you proud of that right now? I don't know where that sound's coming from exactly, so I'm not really worried about it. Sounds like it might be in there. Is this something I can open? No. Okay.
Bacon. Of course it's good.
Oh wait, is that him right there? I just saw someone right there. Yep. Okay. Let's be careful here. A good time to reload. Ellie, it would be wise to never stand up. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do exactly. Oh, come on, I had a shot. Shoot him in the dick. I picked up that ammo, right? Lay down. Jeez. Yeah, I know. Jeez. Ah, man. I still have a one-hit kill on my pipe. Can I upgrade this? Let's just take a look real quick. Can I? Do I already have that? Oh my gosh. What am I hurrying for? What do you want me to do? Oh, do I have, like, one of those bomb things? Can that work? You can't possibly know we're here. Oh, come on. What? Where am I supposed to go? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. What exactly am I supposed to do? I mean, going after it is suicide, right? Get down. Get down. Yeah, hint. Find a way around the truck. Is there a way to go here? There is not. Well, there's nothing here, so most likely getting shot to death. Yep. Where do you mean around the truck? There's no around the truck happening.
Nice looking at.
You've been giving me no shotgun shells for like ever now. Okay. But you can't know that I'm right here. Shit. Oh, okay. Well, you know that I'm here. Who's dead, asshole? Who's dead? Oh! Had anything. Not very good hiding in here. They can't really see me, can they? I don't think so. Oh, I heard a door open or something. Look, they know where I am. That's insane. How could you possibly know? All right, let's grab the scissors. There is some useful stuff here. Alright. Where do I go now, though? Is there, like, a door out? Oh, there's a window here. Alright, well, we're out of there. Yeah, well, what do you want? Yeah, right. Come on, get out of the main view. Health pack. Please heal. Oh my gosh, it's here! What? No! Run! Get in! Ellie, close that door. Please. How the shit, man? Okay, that's blocked, so I have to go through here. Probably gonna be dudes chasing us, so gotta be careful. I'll grab that alcohol and that paper. Now's a good time to reload. It looks like I could go here and just go up. Just make sure there's nothing else. There is indeed nothing else. I mean, they can't aim it this high, could they?
I think we lost him.
Yeah, well, don't be so sure of that. That was freaking crazy. That's just insane. Alright, hop in this window here. Oh, well. Gears and tape here. Very good. Pills. Nice. I don't know how much of that I've been grabbing. What do I have now? 80. Still not quite enough. I'm really focused on fixing the weapon sway. Like, super serial. I hear someone. That better be... What? Yeah, I heard that, and I don't think that was any of us. Great! Can we hop out here? The hell would we? We can't just jump down, can we? I don't think that's reasonable. Oh, wait. Oh, come on.
We're okay. They can't see us.
All right, and there's probably a dude here, right? Yep! I fucking knew it! Who was that? Kick his ass.
Leave him alone.
Easy, sir.
Oh.
Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, looking for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
All right.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff.
From Hartford, Connecticut. I mean, what? Oh, I'm just gonna see if I can steal any of your shit before we leave. Don't worry about me. Yeah, because there's a training manual in here. Why would you guys leave it? Molotov's upgraded. improved radius. Nice. I thought I also found something in here. What is that? No, see, I'm not full on whatever that is. Is that Pokemon cards? I'm not sure what that is, but apparently I have more than enough of it. I didn't know Joel was into that. That's a nice TV. Damn! I want it. Alright, so I think that's done. Okay, they're waiting there, so that's not the right way to go quite yet. Anything else worth raiding in here? This looked like a kid's room at one point. I see nothing. I was in there already. So here we go, I guess. We got friends!
You gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas.
And as soon as we get to the bottom here... Don't be running. Choo-choo toys. Choo-choo toys!
Everyone be quiet.
Get down, that would be the smart thing. Oh man, shit is going crazy here.
Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
Yeah, the rule.
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
He's just a kid, man. He wants to play with toys. Let him play with some damn toys.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
All right, well, enough talking, because that's where this episode is ending. Man, a lot of crazy stuff's happening. I just found two new friends, so strength in numbers. We're starting to build something, I guess. I don't know how this is going to work out, but we still haven't gotten to that bridge yet, but hopefully we will soon. That would be great. But this is getting pretty exciting. Hopefully it picks up even more in the next episode. We took out a lot more people. We have this Humvee coming after us. That note that I read that they found it and repaired it was very true. I don't know how that's going to play an important part of how we move forward, but I guess we'll see. And hopefully in the next episode, maybe we'll finally make it to that bridge, if that's even the mission anymore. I don't know if finding these new people are going to be relevant to that or not. But that's it for now. If you guys are enjoying, make sure you leave a like and a comment down below. Love y'all, rock on, and I'll see you later.